Hello everyone, my name is Shastra Shukla and I am part of the legal team of Society for Animal Safety India. First things first, I hope you and your family members are taking all precautionary steps against the COVID-19. It's a difficult time and I am sure that we all will overcome this together. I've been associated with SAS India for a while now and it was founded in Pune by Mr. Nitesh Khare. Recently, we have relaunched SAS India in major parts of this country. Now we are actively working in Bangalore, Mumbai, Delhi NCR, parts of Madhya Pradesh, parts of Uttar Pradesh, and we are trying to reach as many cities as possible and solve animal cruelty cases. Today, through this video, I would like to reach out to as many people as possible. Today, animal workers are being looked down in the society. They are being tortured for taking care of the animals. Animals who have no voice. Animals, those who can't speak for themselves. Animal workers are being looked down and are being tortured for raising their voice against the voiceless. Feeders around us are being troubled and threatened with life for doing their noble job. Ignorance is not the solution now. Hame aur aapko aage badhna, aage aana hoga. We need to take a stand for a cause. Sirf ek biscuit de dene se hamara kaam khatam nahi ho jata hai. Hamara kaam wahan se shuru hota hai. Hame in logo ko educate karna hoga. And please don't mind me saying that in logo ko, but I really want to point them out. Hame in logo ko educate karna hoga. We need to spread the awareness about the rights, the laws, so that in future they will be more careful before committing any crime against the animals. In pashu pakshiyon ko thes pahunchane se pehle inhe samajh mein aana chahiye ki it's a crime, they can be punished just like if they commit the same crime against humans. Agar phir bhi nahi samajh rahe hain, if they are not ready to understand, then strict action should be taken against them, and for that, SAS India will help you. Please help us in making this world a better place for animals to live in peace and harmony. If you find any case of animal cruelty around you, do register it on our website sasindia.org. One of our team members will reach out to you and assist you in that case. Also, if you require any information related to animal welfare against animal cruelty, if you want to inquire about what are your rights, what are your duties, what laws are applicable, what laws are to be enforced, please do write to us on support@sasindia.org. One of our senior team members will reach out to you and help you in spreading awareness against animal cruelty. Please take animal cruelty very seriously.